And finally, I'd like to thank these wonderful students on stage that let me push them every day. Most days, 99% of the time, they let me go after it. Yeah. There's no substitute for hard work, and these guys know I believe in it, and I hope this concert is a testament to what hard work can achieve, and these guys are incredible. So thank you very much for letting me go after it every day. You guys rock. Thank you. And finally, I didn't thank this person. This person I think of every time at a concert, and it's my husband, John Gunther, wherever he is. Where's my husband, John Gunther? There he is. I wouldn't be able to do this without him. So thank you, John Gunther. Yes, I still like him a lot, so we like to bury him a little bit. So anyway, there's one final announcement I'd like to make. We just found out earlier this week, the All-State Band, Orchestras, and Choirs are the most prestigious groups in the state, and students from all over the state vie for a very limited number of spots. This year we had a student audition for All-State Orchestra. And before I announce his name, I'll give you a little background. He plays the tuba, and there are two All-State Orchestras in the state. And I would like you to understand it's like the two 5A football teams at state championships, okay? You have one awesome team and one just this less awesome. So these are two amazing, amazing groups. And each group only selects one tuba. And Alex White is the tuba. Yeah! Thanks again for coming. Have a great holiday season. I hope you enjoy your time with your family. Thanks for coming.